evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a little number I tossed off recently in gay parody. Isn't it awfully nice to have a penis? Isn't it vitally good to have a dong? It's swell to own a stiffy, it's divine to have a prick. From the tiniest little todger to the world's biggest dick.
You are fake news.
So three cheers for your Willie or John Thomas. Hurrah for your one-eyed trouser snake. Your piece of pork, your wife's best friend, your pussy or your cock. You can wrap it up in ribbon, you can stick it in a sock. But don't take it out in public, or they'll stick you in the dock, and you won't come back. Oh, thank you very much.